What would America be like without us? What would our communities be like? Our culture? Our sense of justice and democracy? Our ambitions, big and small? Our place in this world? Our ability to innovate? Our big screens? Our little screens? Our sense of classic? Our businesses? Our technology? Our people-to-people exchange? Our policy forums? And ultimately, as the tectonic plates of economics, politics, and diplomacy shift, how will we drive progress to ensure that we as Chinese Americans are making a meaningful difference? We affirm three core aspects of the Committee of 100. Our purpose. We as Chinese American leaders are committed to being a bridge to build trust between the United States and China. Our strategy, programs, enhancing the U.S.-China dialogue and empowering the Chinese-American community through education exchange, public diplomacy, and leadership development. Forums, convening premier platforms to address the foremost issues in U.S.-China relations. Research, illuminating trends and key issues impacting U.S.-China relations and the Chinese-American community. Our impact, being a catalyst for mutual understanding, being a partner to policymakers, being a mentor to future leaders, and being a powerful resource on community issues. Our members are pioneers. We are a group of accomplished Chinese Americans, from the first Chinese American Times Man of the Year to three Grammy Award winners, from 27 corporate CEOs to the first Chinese American astronaut. We hail from Boston to Beijing, from Denver to Manila, from Hong Kong to Washington, D.C. Our members are leaders in every major global center of commerce, arts, and politics. We serve as a resource to leaders in the United States and Greater China. Educational exchange, customized Chinese delegations for U.S. civic leaders, journalists, and teachers. Public diplomacy, leader-to-leader and people-to-people diplomacy to enhance understanding between the United States and China. Leadership development, member-led mentoring to build today's pipeline of tomorrow's U.S. and Chinese leaders. And global forums, forums that bring members and thought leaders together to address strategic U.S.-China issues. The Committee of 100, bridging progress between America and China.